How to use Huepar 4D Laser Level HX04CG. Laser target plate. USB-C charger. Magnetic lifting base. 4x360 degrees laser level. Dry cell battery compartment. Li-ion battery pack. Carry case. 4x360 degrees full layout laser lines. 2 360 degrees horizontal laser lines. 2 360 degrees vertical laser lines. The floor, walls, ceiling of the room are aligned simultaneously and multiple people to work at the same time. High accuracy plus or minus 1/13 inch at 33 feet. Working range of up to 100 feet, 100 LUX. LCD screen display. Easily get the status of the laser lines. Brightness, battery, pendulum state, auto sensor, pulse mode. Long press the button to turn on, off the machine in manual mode. After turning on the machine, short press to switch the vertical slash horizontal line of the laser level. Long press to turn on, off the pulse mode. Short press to adjust the brightness of the laser line. In the self-leveling mode, short press to turn on the auto sensor mode, the screen will display auto and will keep flashing about 10s, and then the laser line will flashing about 3s, when the laser line stops flashing, the auto sensor mode is in place. In the auto sensor mode, when the laser level is moved, the laser line will disappear and the auto displayed on the screen will keep flashing to remind you that the laser line may have shifted. This design is to avoid the laser line being accidentally moved without your knowledge, which will bring bad results to your construction work. Press the auto sensor button again and the laser line will reappear. With a lift base, it can be raised from 0.83 to 3.2 inches. Integrated 360 degrees magnetic stand. It can be securely attached to metal surfaces. The magnetic bracket also has a hanging hole, which can be hung on the screws. 1/4-20 5/8-11 mounting thread. It can be mounted on most tripods. Continue power supply. 5200 mAh Li-ion battery. It also equipped with dry cell battery compartment. You can work for a long time without worrying about the machine running out of power. Huepar. Embracing your idea tool at an ideal cost.